structures around the boy fell and cascaded onto themselves with a will of their own.
My Baba will have a shrine, as will I. When I bring him back, they will tell our tale, our Hadithi. I will show you.
Focus on the now, Zao.
I am focusing. I know what to do. Return to the... surface and seek out this Ikakarambangal.
You
Over the broken bridge, Zhao. Please do not fall this time.
Surprising to see an Ikakaramban. When the storms became violent, most had fled. All was. What is the girl doing out here all alone? Who is she calling to?
All questions for the girl to answer. Until then, you should be considering your apology to her. You frightened her, Zhao. You owe her one at the very least. The Basenji's sorry lick is mightier than its proud bite.
Okay, I get it.
Curious creatures. Young at heart, a touch naive, perhaps. But they mean well.
I do like them. Nice to have some creatures out here that are not trying to maim me.
Thank you.
strange contraption.
This requires an energy that you do not yet possess.
Gomato spirits. When Baba went fishing, he would say if you did not feed them some of your catch, it meant trouble. Boat breakers.
Boat breakers?
Boat breakers.
Semazar, I know you love your Baba very much.
I do.
But tell me of your mama. Who was she?
We should stay focused. Keep looking for the Ikakarambang girl.
This was his duty. His purpose. To heal those wandering souls so malformed by their own devastation.
Zao, look. There she is.
Hey! Ujambo! For little legs, you run fast, eh? Listen, I wish to apologize. I should... Hey! No, wait! Wait! Why is she running?
Why did you say she had little legs?
Should be focusing on the Great Spirit.
Remember, Zao, a clever fennec can catch two hares.
What?
The girl is bringing us closer to Ikakarambang.
Right. Do you come up with these sayings yourself? Should be focusing on the Great Spirit.
Remember, Zao, a clever fennec can catch two hares.
What?
The girl is bringing us closer to Ikakaramba.
Right. Do you come up with these sayings yourself?
I just want to say I am sorry. No! No! Wait!
As annoying as a tokoloshe.
So!
No way! How did she get past here?
Maybe she flew.
No way! How did she get past here?
Maybe she flew.
Ah, Gwenda.
Zao, you are sweating.
You are more than welcome to take over.
Everything so dangerous.
The girl appears non-threatening.
So does the leopard from far away.
What?
I was trying to do one of your sayings.
I do not understand.
Fine. Fine.
impressed?
A little.